Welcome back, everybody. This is Heaven's Army, not restarting this episode. You know what? I'm still going to spoil it for everyone. Yes, I've already done this already a little bit. I broke my weapon. The only one that can break. I'll tell the truth. Live stream can see it all. YouTube, you get to get like the refurbished and finest, fine-tuned episodes, if I may say. I have my weapon out. That's what the problem is. Please be a wall. No, there's no wall. Darn it! All right, the last bit that I did, not episode. There was a wall there, and it was so awesome, and I had a good laugh, and now it's. Anyway, let's pretend that there was a wall there, so we could both laugh again at the same thing. Really, Bat? You are 100% joking me. this is starting off awesome. Pay attention to your. Oh, I was looking at the blue bar. Maybe I was. Okay. Well, and the other cave had, like, water, and everything was awesome, and there was these horrible enemies in this level, and I got a cool item. It's all gone. Let's just say everything's gone. We're starting fresh, and this is what's happening. That's it. You again. All these statues. Well, yeah, I probably deserve that. Oh, I'm glad you don't hit me when I'm getting up, because that'd be unfortunate for me. You're going down. Yeah! Those weapons almost broken again. Alright, I got the exit, which I do not want to go to yet. Anyway, how is this episode going, Cherry? How does it feel to be seeing almost the same thing? It's different every time, at least. At least it's not the same thing over and over. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. Yeah, weapon. Bring it. Oh. Okay. 1, 2. And another one. Oh no, I meant to switch my weapon. You know what? Whatever. I don't even care. No, I'm just like, I'm going from bad to worse. Ooh, a throbbing cherry. What even is? A magical fruit that allows time to be stopped or advanced. Well, that sounds pretty epic. I think maybe we should hold on to that when the time gets very dicey. I have no idea what you're talking about. This is all new to me, wink wink. Well, you know what? I'm glad you're going along with it. And I don't know why I'd up and tell the truth and be like, yeah, I already botched this one. I'm redoing it again. I could have been like, oh, look at a lovely day. Top of the morning to you, everyone. Everything is absolutely fine. Nothing ever happened that I need to restart this episode because I was a nincompoop for not paying attention to my weapon. Well, I deserve that one, and possibly this one. No, that one. There you go. I am getting whacked around like nobody's business. Oh, I can pick my weapon. Take this. Oh. One shot, bam. There you go. Well, they're undead, so my weapons got holy. You're charmingly honest and endearing, and that's what keeps me watching. Well, thank you. Your awesome, witty humor is what keeps me smiling. How many hits? 13, 10, 7, 4, 1. Alright, we're done with that weapon forever. There we go. Take that. This weapon, my dagger, is too good. Too awesome. You know what? I'm gonna have to just keep up. Maybe I should customize. Ooh, holy. See, if I put that on my other sword, the one that I broke that I didn't break, then I could power up my holy again, and I could have super holy attacks. You know what I mean? I need water. And I need free water. I'm not drinking my one reserve empty bottle thingy. Treasure for me? No, you tricked me! How dare you, mimic! Stop. That's taking up way too much. 7. 4. Oh, that's why. Yeah, no wonder my thing... No wonder my thing broke. Those things are like stone enemies too. Oh, either way, I need to get the one that with the highest weapon HP thingy. Repair. This one here is the one that has it. Let's go with this one. Getting thirsty? Well, give me water, game. Stop being all crazy Scroogey-like and give me water. Yay! Thank you. Alright, well, I forgive you now. Instantly. There we go. See? See how when the game is nice, I don't sash you with anything? Oh, dance. Dance off, skeleton, but I win! Don't be a mimic. Thank you. Those things are here. The mimics are pure evil, and I love treasure chests. And then these appear. Yeah, that's the 19 hit. That one was awesome, but I don't think that counts. I still hit it 5 times. Why? Why? You know I love treasure chests. Why has there been such a creation as mimics? They're like super stone enemies, weapon breakers, those mimics. They totally are. I got a pond! I have a whole pond in my glove hand. My left hand. There you go. Paying attention. Are you paying attention? I knew it was in my left hand. I didn't have to make myself turn and face the screen to see which hand it actually was in. No. Bring it on. Jump back. And die. Take that. I don't think my weapon can handle 3 more enemies. And if these are mimics, I'm not going to be happy with that. Don't be a mimic. Perfect. Yellow says it's a treasure chest, but it doesn't say it's an enemy. Woo! A holy gem! Holy gem, that's a holy gem. Oh, so that spot that I missed was actually the door. Oh, okay, then, well, maybe my weapon can handle this. Mimics have been the bane of RPGs for as long as I can remember, which is back to NES! What NES game did you play that had a mimic into it? Jump back. There you go. Bam, bam. See that? Jump back. And the old 1-2 combo, and now the stone dude, and it's history. Yeah, you can't handle this, mad skills. Take that! I almost got hit there. That was a misclick of an extra button hit. But it worked. It worked out in my favor, so I meant to do that. We got all the enemies. My weapons barely survived this one dungeon. Windmill blades. Oh, I got the windmill blade thingy. Okay, that means I can put on this mini... Small and mini. Smitty. Alright, let's just pretend I didn't say that. Think Dragon Warrior. Ooh! The game that made Final Fantasy go, hey, we love Dragon Warrior games, maybe we should make our own games too, but with magic and stuff. And summonings. And Final Fantasy, one of my favorite series, was created because of Dragon Warrior. Cool. There's a big... Oh, right, square. It's been minutes since I played this game. And I already don't know what I'm doing. That cat! We're leaving temporarily. I'm getting all my stuff back. That is, like, happening. Dragon Warrior. Dragon Warrior and Dragon Quest. We got, like, Dragon Quest stuff. Alright, why would I walk when I can teleport? Of course. I am that crazy. Awesome. Why, not lazy. Lazy is like something else. I can teleport, so I'm going to use it. That's what I'm saying. Like, that's awesome. Water? Absolutely. Oh, I'm full. That's also crazy. Stone with blessed power causes holy base damage to an enemy. Alright, that's not as cool as I thought it was. I thought it was a weapon thing that could equip and be all like, woo. Weapon. Repair. I need to get a repair first. $24 to $50. And 32 to 7- 39 to 72. Oh, goodness. Here we go. I don't want to, like, use up my free item, dude. He's so awesome. But I know it does end one of these days. Dragon Warrior was the first RPG I beat, though. Earthbound was my second. Good choice for Earthbound. Someday I have to get the Final Fantasy one and finish it. Want to think I got far back in the day, but never finished. I actually did finish Final Fantasy 1, but that was very recently. And then I moved on to Final Fantasy 2 and found out that I couldn't, like, master the game like I mastered Final Fantasy 1. And then I'm like, well, then I don't want to play you if I can't master you. So I just up and quit. A pond. Alright, this pond, somebody needs it for fishing, so I'm gonna just put that here, because why the heck not? And, small windmill. I need a laddery thingy, though. Business? Sold by old... I don't know if I want to put... If I put that down, and I lose my free items, I am totally not going to be happy with that. Surrounds the house. A fence. A tube-shaped thing sticks... Oh, chimney. Okay. You know what? You don't get a lot of money in this game. And that free item thing, that's like the best thing you could ever ask for. If he opens up a store, he's gonna be like, oh, the store is open, you could go buy your own stuff now. And then I'm gonna be super sad. But I should get his business up and running, right? Fine. Let's do it. Whatever. I'm gonna not scrounge off the the elder forever. Event. There's a dude up there. How's this, gaffer? A little more to the left. Not quite right yet. To the right. More to the right. Well, he was thinking the same thing. You're a slave driver, gaffer. Jeez. Slave driver? What? Thank you for waiting. Thanks to you, I can at last reopen my shop. It's not well stocked yet, but I can give you excellent service. Come visit my shop anytime, Heavens. Okay, well, what about that dude up there? Are we gonna leave him up there? He's still up there. To this day, he'll always be up there. Okay, no treasure chests. Bye. Is the store open? Oh, it is. What do you need? Regular water. Quenches thirst a little bit. Tasty water. Nearly quenches thirst. Wow. Bread. These are what I need a whole bunch of, but I only have like 147 gold. How is that sign even staying up there the way it was? There's two pieces of boards. I'm thinking we'll take a look. Soap releases from gooey conditions. Revival powder revive from dying conditions. Drag the item to buy it. Okay. That's what I had. I picked up a Dran's Feather. Allows quick movement inside dungeons. Breaks after a while. Oh, whatever. Okay, I can buy these? That's like 300. Oh, I didn't buy these. Item price, no change. Goodbye with extra dollars. So, if you had that, you can... Wait, why would I want that? I don't know. I really don't know to this day why I would want that. I know in one video game... Let's make sense. Money is actually an item inventory spot. And if you had, like, a whole bunch of money, it takes up, like, one or two spaces. Or three, depending on, it's like, bronze, silver, and gold, and platinum. But you can, like, change all your bronze to gold, silver to gold, and all that to platinum, and only have two platinums taking up one inventory space. I know that's a thing, but this... Item price, no change, goodbye with extra money if you just want it for some reason. Either way, these are what I would want so I could, like, survive longer. And this thing here, this revival thing, taking up all my money that I worked so hard for? Earthbound, a lot of bills, freeze the runway, 5. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that money thing, right. Earthbound. He doesn't have water. I don't ever want to die, but you know what? I'll just leave it be. Hey, leaving? Continue to leave. I mean, let's leave. Hello. Have you tried fishing yet? Pike tried to get me into it, but it's not for me. I'm probably too old for it. All right, give me. How should I finish? How should I rebuild Norn? Norun. Norn. Norn sounds all right. I have many more customers lately. I'm very grateful to you, Heavens, but I'll give you more. It's finished. Thanks to you, I was able to reopen. So how about it? Do you want to buy anything? No. Give me free items. Forever. This thing. Why do I need to finish this? No. I can't go fishing. I need to get more things unlocked. But I'm saving first, because I don't know what I'm doing. Lukanovic? Underscore live. Do you know the broken dagger glitch? I will have to absolutely say no. I have no idea what the broken dagger glitch is. At all. But I can break my dagger? I'm playing on PlayStation 4. Does it work on a system? That's another question, but no, I don't. And I know you do, since you just brought up something such as that. These floors are gonna get really dicey, aren't they? Let's just try to get all the orbs, I guess. Should I equip my weapon first? Oh, it's the old guy again! Alright, well there you go. Aha! Seems like you've got the hang of it. Now for the next step. Listen carefully. Alright, I can do that. I will lecture you on special... Grease? Grease? There's no E at the end of it. What is that word? In the dungeon. First, the back floor. Back floor in green. But it was in red a second ago. What's with all the Christmas colors? Each dungeon has floors that have back floors, and the way to enter differs for each dungeon. You can figure it out. But you were gonna tell me these things! Why are you like, I'll tell you, but you're gonna figure it out. Anyway, whatever. The back floors have valuable treasures, but the monsters there are stronger. Oh, I've been to that one of those floors last episode. There's a higher risk, but also higher rewards. You should give it a shot at least once. I already did. There are also special... Space. Why is there a double or triple space there? Floors that are called limited zones. Red! Limited zones! A special sealing magic is cast there, so some of your normal actions are disabled. That's not cool. Wait, I don't want that to happen to my sword! My face would look like that if that happened. What actions are limited depends on the type of limited zone. Okay. I don't want to run into that stuff, so can we stay away from that? Once you enter the limited zone, it is important to figure out what is and what isn't limited. That's it. Got it? Well, if not, you'll get the hang of it as you go along. Now I'll let you go. It will get even harder after this. Be careful. So long. Old man, you left me with lots of questions. Why was my sword all droopy in... Wow, on this floor, using a weapon reduces ABS is what? Oh, using the weapon reduces my ABS. Oh, no. No, I'm losing blue bar. I'm losing blue bar. How dare you? Ah, treasure first. There, I know where all the enemies are. Bring it on, bat. And skeleton. That's right, take you both out. I won't even look. Transgressed. Where am I going? Upward that way. Or this way. I'm losing blue bar. You know what? I've already gone left. I might as well just finish left. Lukanovic. You sent up an amazing question. Got me wanting to know. And you may have... Oh, maybe it's a huge paragraph. No. Do not do that. Don't do anything out of the ordinary. Just fall down and drop items for me. Alright, cave bat. Alright, well, I'll have to level up my weapon some other time. You know what? Maybe it's best if I don't use my other weapon. Because I need to level that up. This weapon's already plus 5. And doing well. G chimney. Hey, I get my house done. Awesome. Is that a good... What are you? You are huge. What do I do against you? Opar. Wait, do you fall and we all say Opar? That was a Greek joke. I hope you don't mind that. What is this? Is it coming after me or is it... Okay. You are a huge tadpole. A ginormous tadpole. Oh, you could be good or bad. Please be good. Yay! Alright, that worked perfectly. Let's go after the red enemies. Quickly, quickly, quickly. You're a bat. I don't even care. Die. Die. Yeah, take your time falling, bat. Keep making all the squeaky noises. Alright, let's go. I won't be pumped for energy for too long. Jeez. Map. Oh, I went the wrong way. Look at that. Of course I did. I saw the enemies and figured it was a U-shape, but not this way. Candy box. Oh, I can get his house done too. Metal master jacket. Alright, I'm gonna have to switch my weapon now, actually. I don't want to, but it'll actually kill him, I think, quicker. I can't change weapon. Dude. Stop. Oh, thank goodness. You are really rough. These enemies are getting way tougher now. Not a fan. 25 out of 56, I almost have no experience left on this weapon. Great. Briefly, just read about the broken dagger glitch. Was curious myself. Seems like a lot of bother for the benefit. I just got a poisonous apple. What is this, Snow White? Alright, let's see what that does. Throw at an enemy for a poisonous attack. Well, that sounds pretty mean. What is that noise? There's two of them. There's two of them! Grab the green thingy. The circle thingy. I looked at my hat. It's green. Ladder. Okay, I got a ladder too. Oh, I don't need to fight two of these, do I? Oh, this sucks. There we go. That's one. Yeah, take that. Getting thirsty. Ow, that's 25. Okay, let's not get hit by that too much. He can fall on me and kill me. Oh! Oh! Well, you know what? I really don't care if I die anymore. I was getting thirsty anyway. Okay, so I assume I have to go through the game and break my dagger and keep doing things with it and just keep somehow using it as a broken dagger, but that was funny. The crazy frog thing. I lost all my weapons experience. I got flattened by a ginormous tadpole. How much worse can things get? I mean, this night has been... That would kill anyone. Why am I... I'm so rattled. I'm walking to the old man's place. What's the next thing? Okay, the next thing that can happen is the game crashes and deletes my data, or I lose power. I'm expecting one of these things is gonna happen. How it goes, Heavens? Are you doing fine in the cave? Looks like old Gaffer's shop is now open. Purchase your items there from now on, will you? You can't rely on me forever. That's why I didn't want to open up his shop. And then I died. And now I gotta buy crappy water. Everything's going bad. Everything is going downhill fast. Where's the... And this is like the not-so-good water. Oh, I want more than that. Speedy buying. Hold up, hold up. Bye. Bye. Lukanovic underscore live, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to Heaven's Army. Oh, joy. Oh, joy. Alright, well, let's see how... Wait a minute, I got things. A spot for sitting. And a candy box. And I know his house is this one. Okay. Hi! I got the candy box and the bench. Hey, Heavens, what's up? Why is there cheese on a mousetrap? Why do you have it in front of all of the stack of cheese? Oh yeah, that's right. I have to give you something for fixing my house. Let's see what I have here on the table. Here, take this. Come on, I insist. Candy! Okay, you're all set. Thank you. See ya. Alright, what does the candy do? I got crushed by a tadpole. I am, like, never gonna be able to live that down. My house. My house. And then... a cute... cute little one with cute little bell. Okay. I know exactly where this is going. Awesome. And... I can't climb it? Okay, well I was gonna climb you, but I guess I won't. We fix his house for a lollipop. I say, wait, really? No, we can't do that. I got a free item. I like doing things for items. Absolutely. Candy with swirl that makes you dizzy. Sweet and yummy. What does it do? It'll stay in my inventory forever. That's what's gonna happen. So if I hit square, all my hard work goes to that. Okay, we'll just hit square from now on. Look at all the stuff I have that I'm not using properly. We don't know that yet until I find another character. Alright, let's try not to die by a thing. And by a thing, I mean, let's see what happens. I was just getting, you know, slack. I guess. I'll have to admit, I was just like, whatever, it's a friggin' thing. And I attacked to... And I wasn't even worried about my low HP. Alright, fine. We'll go easy. Did I repair my... I did repair. Oh, I did. Did I buy repair? I probably didn't. Uh-oh. See, this is where I get in trouble. Okay. You know what? Who are you, even? I don't even know who you are. You can die. Whatever, Master Jacket. Ghosts? Oh, those gotta die. Give me my thing that I'm looking for. Where are you at? Wait, I thought I saw a shadow back there. Sweet. I'm not even gonna fight these enemies. You know why? Because this floor should have been done. Alright, let's try this again. Opar, you do a poison thing, and then another poison thing, and then you fall. And then you fall again. Okay, well, that's dangerous for me. No! Alright, there we go. I had to yell at him. It worked. Derp dungeoneering. Yep, that was pretty silly of me. I don't even want to fight you. You, like, take away way too much weapon juice. Whatever, I'll probably fight him. Punk? Oh wait, I gotta let him swing. No, let him swing, I say. Drop the Dren crest. He didn't. Oh no. This could be bad. Could be. I forgot to buy things. Because I'm so used for relying on... for relying on the chief to give me things. And I have to kill a certain enemy to hopefully get the weapon drop. This is where it gets dicey. Water going down fast. Another master jacket. Gonna skip you, ignore you. I hope this thing here... Whoa, wait. How did that happen? How did he block? I hope this revives my weapon. Or gives me power. Okay, I'll take that too. Drop it. No, not that one. A stamina drink. Which gives me probably stamina. And I got more fishing stuff. Alright, is this the enemy that probably has my weapon? My get me out of here item. Two hits. It was probably one of those two master jackets. Oh, probably. Maybe it's his bat. Please be the bat. Awesome. I totally missed. My defense was really high, and I still got wrecked by that tadpole. That's the bone key. I don't think the key is behind another wall key thingy, so it's one of these three enemies. Oh, thank you. I say it's this guy too. It's probably him. Stop. I can't. Whoa, camera. There we go. Thank you. I'll just heal up now. He still hit me and guarded this button. There, I could guard too, you know. There it is. I knew it'd be on him. Do you know how I knew that? I didn't, but I was hoping. I don't even want that map. I don't even want to find out what's up there. There's three enemies up there. Potato cake. I don't even want to know. We're leaving. We're not fighting those enemies. Sherry, congrats on level 5! 2 levels, 1 day. That's pretty amazing. That's pretty amazing stuff. The beeping will not go away. If you thought the Zelda beeping thing was a thing that you don't want to hear, well, remind me to keep buying repair powders because I forgot to buy it this time. Then I could have killed all these things and not have the beepy noise. Yeah, that's a double whammy for us. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I'm sorry, you're not fighting him. Alright then. The game would know. Dun, 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 dun. No. You're not fighting? No, I'm not fighting. Of course I'm not fighting. You mad? I have a quest to do to stop dying in the middle of live streams. Wait, that item goes way down here. Is there anything out there? Water. No, I don't even care. We are out of here. Woodquarter_01, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to Heaven's Army. Where I probably won't die this time, right? Right, we're gonna be smart this time. Super smart. Did I get anything new and cool? Wrong way, this way. All I got was a whole lot of nada. Okay. Wait, 5 of 5? A bridge! But I need to make a proper river. Alright, whatever. We're not dropping that down yet. Repair powder. Well, I got a few more attacks. Maybe I'll save it. Two repair powder. Oh well. There's the fishing thing. Fish? Fish, FB? Fishing log. I don't have a fishing rod yet. I'm just trying to fly through this cave now. Why am I flying through this game? I need to go through this nice and slow, in a calm, cool, orderly manner, and redo a couple floors I've been get, like, stronger weapons and stuff and upgrade them. Easily. I could easily do it that way, but instead I'm progressing and making this hard. Alright, let's just do it. I want to unlock the something. And I can't say, just in case of spoilers. One thing? Totally, we're doing that. Oh, right, the beeping thing. It's the dude from the beginning of the thing! Well done making it here. I had a good look at your ability. We're not gonna fight, right? You look really strong, so don't fight me. Or maybe it was just that stone on your left arm. Yeah. No doubt, that is the legendary Asimilia, a treasure from the gods that only the worthy can possess. Hard to believe you are worthy of it, but that's not the issue here. Would you be so kind as to hand it over to me? This? Heck no! See? He agrees with me for once. Greetings from Austria. Hey, Woodquarter. Greetings as well from USA. Doesn't sound so cool. Anyway, greetings as well. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. I see you. So you intend to use that stone to restore the world? A noble goal. But even if you restore the world, the destruction could repeat itself unless you defeat the Dark Genie. Well, I'm gonna do that too. Unfortunately, such a task is beyond your abilities. It is a being powerful enough to destroy the world in an instant. Alright, Sefnaroth, rip off at your four-pack. What do you need? No weapon or man can stand and face it alone. Well, then join me. Or am I just totally zoning out? I've come to this place, or rather, this time, for that stone. I, space, need that stone. More than you do, actually. From Link's cousin to Riku's cousin? Riku's cousin. I have a question for you. Alright, go fire away. There is a great deal about that stone that you don't comprehend yet. Ugh! I didn't stab him! I didn't stab him off screen or anything! Are you alright? He's growing. Haha, pardon me. I do ramble on sometimes. Alright, he has a split personality. Alright, red eyes means this attitude. Well, if you will not hand over the stone willingly, then I have no choice! Let's see what you can do as the one supposedly entitled to the stone. Oh, thank you. Time for stopping, because he probably could have decapitated me there. I am the master. I know a PlayStation 4 controller like the back of my hand, and I will... Okay! Oh, no, I gotta know... I nailed that. Clear, you're on your face! You've done great! You landed on your face and your neck sore. Alright, great. What... Why do you... When did... You did quite well. How's this, then? Yeah, take it. Cat! Save me! No, I'll save the cat! I'm here to block for the cat. Yeah, I will block it for the cat. The cat's behind me. Ow. Oh, I did good. Or was that bad because I landed on my back? Whoa, there's actually blood coming out of my mouth! Huh, you amuse me, boy. You can't even handle an attack as meager as this? You cannot be worthy of the stone. Double exclamation mark. Yeah, I stopped because there was a cat behind me, you... evil man. Ha 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 ha. Why is he laughing? I did a good thing. It's not that you couldn't dodge, you simply didn't dodge deliberately. Right, that's what I did. Why do you not use the broken dagger glitch? Because I have no idea what that is. Fine then. That's it for today. I think I'm beginning to see why the fairy chose you. The fairy king, you mean? It will be amusing to see how well you do. I will offer you some free information, though. You cannot defeat the Dark Genie even with the stone. Not yet. Okay, this is some Mega Man stuff. You're not powerful enough yet. But someday, X, you will. Anyway, if you have even a vague desire to defeat it, you must become stronger. Oh, that's the plan. Oh, I almost forgot. He throws a bomb at me and it's game over. I have a gift for you. Have that little one return you the favor. See you soon. I have a bottle. Chanting potion acquired. Look at YouTube. Look at YouTube. I'm looking at YouTube. It's beautiful. That's where I put my other episodes at. You mean look at YouTube for the broken dagger glitch. I'll pass then. He just disappeared. Hi! Oh, I already like you. You are already adorable. There's a wall there. Stop! Really? It's just like, you know what? You know what? I don't know how the cat did it, but my face said it all. Stray cat. There you go. Done. Nailed it. Perfect. Awesome. Oh. We are not. Heavens cannot jump this. Heavens, you cannot jump this. Oh wait, he's saying my name. Alright, I cannot jump this. Alright, well then, I guess we are stuck. We cannot proceed any further. We are done. The game is over. Why not? Because I'm in the middle of a thing. I'm thinking, I'm doing a thing right now. A live stream. I can't, like, stop in the middle and do a thing. Another thing? Anyway, I gotta go. Start. Right, not start. This button. Stand in? Escape. Wait, no, I actually do need to hit a button here. No, not that button. Okay, fine. There it is. That's the button I was looking for. Leave the dungeon. Yes, please. Because Cherry Sin is not worth it, and I agree. That's why. That's also another reason why. Two reasons why. Alright, I gotta buy things. Water looking not good. I don't like having to buy things. Anyway, buy. Quick. Done. I do need soap. Eventually. I do remember buying that for something. Alright, we gotta go to here. And it may be good luck to have it in the house. In the house. In the your house. Home sweet home. Oh, I got cut off by Dusk. Dusk, why you stop me? Why? Anyway, we're going in here to the llama. Frig the event. There's probably an event down here. Treasure! Bread. Blah? Meow? Meow. Okay, there's no event here. Llama, why are you not talking to me? Fine, we're gonna leave. We're gonna go talk to Ma. Whoa, I forgot that these treasures show up. Or... do they respawn? No, I put things outside the bench in that. That's why that happened. When I put the chimney there, that treasure... Yeah, okay, maybe that's what's going on. Maybe that's why. Oh, good, you came just in time. You said you wanted cats? We got a cat. Look! It's the one I took a blast to the face for with the energy thing, and there was actually blood on my lip. This game has blood. A little kitty cat wandered in here. You know I could put... Anyway. Oh my goodness, you are too cute. Stop that. Heavens. Let's give this kitty a name, alright? Oh no. Xiao? Xiao. Why not Meow? Not Xiao. Alright, we need a name. The actual official name is this. But we need... I almost want to rename things, but I don't have a name at all. I can hit default and go back. Does anyone have a wonderful name? I believe this is a female cat. I believe so. Is there like a random? Cat girl saved by heavens. Heaven, Draven, and then there'd be Blavin and Draven. Draven for a female cat? Hedon? Hedon sounds right. Welcome, by the way. All caps? What does that mean? What does this mean? what is Draven? You haven't seen this game in years. I haven't seen this game in years too, actually. What is the cool cat name on Chrono Trigger? Alfalfador. No, it's something along those line. Alice, Amber, Angel for girl cat names. Really? Really? No, go away. I don't want to buy something for $5. Athena, Bella, Boots. Oh, Boots is cute. Callie, Camilla, Cheesy, Chloe, Cleopatra, Daphne, Diva, Dixie, Flora, Ginger, Grace, Gretel. Saves by her brother Edsel. Really? Are you joking me? Draven is from the League of Legends. Oh, a League of Legends thing. Oh, well then... a League of Legends cat? Are we allowed to do such things? Jade. Nala. Oh, from the Lion King. Okay, well I kind of knew that name. Zelda. But it has nothing to do with Zelda. These cat names are just distracting me. Let's just go with Draven. Since no one else is saying anything, you win out. You win out this time. And these cat names are all over the place. Draven it is. You win, Hedon. Draven, that's a good name. The cat's like, are you kidding me? I'm League of Legends. All of League of Legends too, by the way. Your name is Draven. Hi, Draven. Well, Draven knows her name. Wait, you kicked me out? Don't kick me out! I was not even done with the thing! There's a thing that's supposed to happen. Hello. When you got to the dungeon, don't forget to take along something to drink or you'll wear out from thirst. Thanks, Mom. It's finished. Be good with Draven. All right. Whoa, treasure. Fighting the stairs for treasure. Repair powder. Oh, sweet, I got another one. Awesome. Let's go. Let's do this. The eyes want to tell something. Use item with square. Now, remember the dude who kicked my butt? Yeah, him. He said use changing potion. Magic potion that changes animal to human. Of course this is what you do. Why not? We have orbital liftoff? UFO? Aww. And happy. What? What's this? I wish I had a girl voice, but I don't. Whoa, I'm like totally a human. Like totally? Oh, goodness. Mom, what are you doing to driving as she talks like this? Wow, how did you do it? Master, are you a wizard? Oh, don't call me master, please. Oh well, never mind. Wait. Well, anyways. You got the cat smile. Alright. Draven wants to help Master with the adventure. Oh no, it's not. Why am I trying to call him? It's HK47 all over again. Please, can I? Please, please, please? Say yes, say yes. I mean, do I have a choice to say no? Draven has become an ally with the cat. Yeah? What's this? I don't know. Mom, help me. Oh, is that a new friend? I haven't seen her around before. Mom is driving. Right, I don't even tell my mom these things. Why am I such a rebellious child already? Heavens! Oh, sweet, I could teleport. Ha ha ha. It's been a while, eh? It's been like 10, possibly 10 minutes. Ah, so you have an ally to help you through your adventure. Now, let me give you some tips about allies. Blinking in red. The only place you can call for your allies is inside a dungeon. As you advance deeper in a dungeon, it may become so hard that you can't finish it without some help. When you run into situations that you can't handle on your own, that it's a good idea to get help from an ally. They'll be happy to help you. However, you are the only one with the power of the Atmilia that can break the seal of Atla. So long, ha ha. Wait, you're not gonna help me with the situation? I'm just like, ugh, this old man. Wait, I got kicked out again! Why am I getting kicked out of my house without me wanting to leave? Mother? Thank you, heavens. The sun tells me it's morning. Oh, I got it right! Oh! Okay, well, I didn't know I had my house facing the right way, but I do, automatically. That is major skill. Either way, I gotta fix the village so that everyone's happy, and that'll take time. Stand-in powder is probably what I need. I guess we move on. That's not what I wanted to do. But you know what? I'll do it anyway. There you go. Done. Oh, I got an ally. That's not what I wanted to do. I am having difficulties. There we go. Allies. Wrong way. Up is that way, so down. Hedonf, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to Heaven's Army. 4 attack power, 1 defense. Draven. Cat transformed with change potion. Weapons? Okay, only mine, but I could see hers. She has a wooden slingshot. Slingshot made by carving wood. Default weapon. Discard with /R DRTNL. What? Anyway, let's go. Let's just go. Let's continue to push my luck and try to, like... I may have to redo some floors. Eventually, I may have to. This is where I'm at. This is where I cannot proceed. Oh, right. I got the beepy thing. Heavens cannot jump this, but with the power of friendship, can change to ally when current character is exhausted. How? Allies. Ha ha ha! Figured you out! She just did a huge front flip over that. What? And we got the one treasure in here. That's adorable. Okay, but it automatically makes me lose one thing. Transcrest. Well, let's see how much trouble I can get into with this game now. Next floor. Since he's still here, right? Yep. Alright. I could have called her boots. I could have called her boots. There's the door. That was fast. Alright, let's go this way then. How do I cancel this? How do I cancel this? Oh, sweet! Alright, whatever I did, it worked. Perfectly. The key. Oh boy, here we go. Stamina. Ah! That! That! I don't know what I did! No, I wanted to save my weapon HP. Sweet. Alright, well, there is water in this dungeon. That's a bonus. Alright, Draven. Alright, wrong button. No! No, no, no! Oh, thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness. I used a lollipop on the door and the game was like, no. I thought I used it and ate it and I would have been like, nah. Anyway, it's alright. Oh, Draven can't do that. Right. When does Draven Oh no. These enemies are gonna be way too tough for Draven. My guard. That's my guard. Alright, allies. Oh joy. I wonder if I use my stand-in powder or not. I have no idea. Tricycle? I didn't even know that was a thing I could have. Page. Oh, we got page and a bicycle. That's probably exactly what I needed. Four. You know what? Let's just repair it now, because I'm probably going to accidentally swing twice, and that'll be bad. Probably. There's a high percent chance of that happening. So now I got to look at what Draven, who Draven is. Wow, they hit really hard. Alright. Don't be a mimic. Thank you. Oh, there's another enemy. I could run past all of these enemies and possibly heal up without using bread. Or I could just be brave and make terrible decisions such as this and get picked off and lose 20 health. Yeah, probably. Bring it on. There we go. Come to your death. Meet your maker. I gotta run past this dog. Just because he can hit me with 25. This is Draven. No! Alright, we're dodging this too. We're going straight for the water. We're skipping everything except this. Wait, Draven is like an old man with a mustache! What? Did I see- am I seeing the right picture? That old man with a crazy mustache? Oh no. Don't use your magic yet. Okay, I could dodge that. Heal, please. Wait. Oh, that's water. Okay, I thought he was attacking me still. Okay. Anything but curse. That's what I'm gonna pick. This is a big treasure chest. It's worth it. What? Hi! Is everybody happy? A present from the happy clown. Choose whichever you like. Choose the big box or choose the small box. I have no idea. Let's go with the small box. Steve! I've acquired Steve! Oh my goodness, I have Steve. What am I gonna do with Steve? Oh, Steve, you're fire. A mysterious talking slingshot. Nobody knows its true color. You know, we gotta equip Steve. Okay, this game is taking turns that I never would have dreamed to foresee. Don't be a jump over cross path. It is. Can I still change? All right, Steve. Let's do this, Steve. Don't be strong enemies. Be a bat. I can't get him with a single shot. He's just a bat. One second glance. Oh my goodness, Steve, you're awesome. I have a talking slingshot. I am happy. My hair is awesome. It takes me forever in the morning, but he's made a stone. Pointing out the obvious makes me feel smart. What is he doing with that thing? Wait, his weak point. I'm starving. Dude, she hits really hard with Steve, of course. I mean, Steve is the only one that's making this game fun. Oh, I have a talking weapon. What does this game not have? I gotta see Draven again. Maybe Draven's the thing on the left. And Carl. Maybe Draven's that thing. I have an old man cat. Down. Wait, do I need one stand-in powder to cover over everything? Is that how this is working? I do not know. We're gonna find out the fun way. Wait, this is a treasure chest. Whoa! If I charge it... It's 21 damage. Eat this, please. Draven, say something. She hits with like crazy high damage. This is amazing. Ah! 21. I missed. Don't come this way. Don't lick me. Really? Bam. Draven, aren't you hungry? Yeah, Draven, are you hungry? Oh, bat. It's gonna die. Check it out. Daddy. What? Wait a minute. Oh, another statue dog. No matter how hard he tries, there's no way for him to get softer. So it's a super deformo beast. Deformation nowadays. That's so last century. But when you think about it, it may be fun to put it together. When it takes a dog shape, doesn't it remind you of somebody? What was his name? I think it was something called Divine Beast or something. It may not look like it, but he's made of stone. Hey, Draven, you think we could ride that pony? Wait, come on. Come on, let's ride. This thing is too much. Don't say it looks uncomfortable because he looks hard. That's mean. No matter how hard he tries, There's no way for him to get softer. He's okay. This is just gonna loop forever. We gotta, Steve. You're awesome, but I gotta kill this thing. There you go. I have just about seen it all in video games. I got another ladder. Okay. I have one more tough enemy to kill. Dran's bone. And I didn't... Did I get the key already? That's a good question. Steve is the Deadpool of Dark Cloud. You know what, Cherry? Yes. Yes, I know exactly what you mean. Steve is Deadpool of Dark Cloud. I agree. Wait, if I would have picked a big treasure chest, I would have got a weapon for my character? Is that what that means? I don't know. I just, there was a clown, he gifts. Of course I picked a smaller one, because if I would have picked a larger one, it would be like, you want the bigger treasure, and then he would have gave me nothing. That's why I went with the small one. But maybe I think it actually is, you actually get to choose what weapon you want for. That'd be really cool. Statue dog! Ow! He headbutted me. I was gonna sing your praise, statue dog, but now, whatever. Stand-in powder is still there when current character is exhausted. Oh, if I die. But I can switch anytime I want for free. Oh. Most times when I see a clown, I think of Stephen King's It. Well, I don't know what that is, so I'll have to take a look at that too. Leave temporarily, because I got another character and things now, which means I could probably unlock another time event thing. Here we go, Paige's house. Carl... Alnet's baby brother, Paige. Bam. Bam? I'm just trying to walk around to see if Paige is out here. It's nighttime. Paige should be in bed. At home. But we don't know. Whoa, there's a treasure here? Fish candy? Fish don't need candy. Paige! Oh, it's the girl who I think I dove after with the falling windmill. Heavens! Oh, you're alive. I was worried. Thinking something happened to you because of me. But thank goodness you're okay. Hey, thank goodness you're okay! Remember that time when I jumped and... Hello. Anyway. Heavens, you've changed lately. It's like you're stronger. Maybe it's just my imagination. Wait. Does she like me? Do you have a crush on me? How should I rebuild? I don't know. You better ask my dad about that. Alright, and? What will happen when it's done? I'll give you a little hint. Something useful for Heaven's adventure. Oh, I like it. Heaven's, that pouch is... Isn't it too small? It is. Tell me how to rebuild your house. Don't forget a lamp. It's scary at night without a light. Perfect. Done. Already on it. Paige? Awesome. I have one of those. I have two of those. Event! Woo! Let's go. Heavens! That was her voice. That's as far as I'm going for voices. Good to see you. I've made a new pouch. It's for you. There. Done. Looks like it can carry a lot of items, huh? Allows you to carry 60 items. Paige, you are best friend. Best friend in this game right now. Okay, I wish you luck, Heavens. Go for it! Thank you! I couldn't say girlfriend because I can't make such claims. But best friend I can totally claim. Skyhunter. Hey you, I've built your house. Hello. How should I rebuild? You know I like fishing, don't you? Yes, I do know. So did Paige do something about it? No, I don't need to hear it all. I'll just keep my distance and watch. Ha 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 ha! What? Paige, your dad's crazy! Hi! Heavens, Is it fun inside the cave? No, it's dangerous. Don't ever go there. I wish I could go too. Hey, take me with you next time. Okay? Exclamation mark, question mark. It's finished. How's the new pouch? Is it good? I love it, actually. Alright, I need to have this house near the fishing pond. That makes sense. This is gonna take a really long while for me to remember how to create all of this. Correctly, of course. Oh, the hag's house. Old one with a big crystal ball. Dran's blades? Dory! Hi, welcome, thanks for the host! How you been? I have a thing. I have an old hag's house by the looks of it. Let's put that here. And I will walk in here. I'll walk around here, actually. I'm gonna borrow all of these. Dino Slayer. That reminds me of Bioshock 2. Finished that game recently. It was fun. Good times. Good times. Treasure! Power up powder! Undead Buster! Wait, she probably has power of yellow, blue, green skull. Oh my goodness, she could probably tell fortunes or something. Sunflowers, how pretty. Okay, let's go. You're making pizza. Nice. All right, let's. What else can I do before I forget? That's done. Done. Right, the bridge, the river. I think the river can go all the ways around town. And the pond is somewhere else. The windmill was in the middle. I'm trying to remember what I did a long, not really that long ago. Either way. Hi there. I have water and food. One antidote. Fish candy. Draven's favorite. Increases Draven's defense. Okay, it's candy in shape of a fish, not candy that fish can eat. Okay, I had it all backwards. My bad. I am going to give Draven that. How am I doing today? I don't know. I'll tell you. First of all, I started this episode off with me attacking and destroying my weapon. I had to restart and redo the episode. Then I got squished by a giant tadpole and died. And what else happened? No, that's probably about it. Other than a great day. Super wonderful fun day. What am I going to do with this? Why is it down in the spot where I go fishing? Can I use that for fishing? That's what really matters. I got two repair kit stuff. Okay. What I need is, like, revival stuff. Like this. Whatever. I think we're good. I think we're actually good. Maybe. Yeah, all right, let's go. We'll save and we'll try to do another one. Poor Evans. Oh, it's good. It's all fun. It's what happens in the live stream. I'm learning to get over it. And I got a cat girl named Draven from League of Legends. LOL. We should just keep rhyming people's names. So we got Heaven, Draven. We maybe need Blavin. And other names that keeps rhyming. My weapon is almost destroyed. Rockinov! It's rolling at me. Oh, I blocked. I actually did block there. Oh, I'm gonna die! No, don't kill me! Rockinov! I'm gonna die. No. Perfect! Nailed it! Alright, I almost won. Eventually, this will go in my favor. Why? Why was that thing so strong? Alright, whatever. I won. Rogonov, you're not cool. Repair. What do you want, bat? These enemies are mean. I missed. He bounced off the wall, turned around, and hit me. For St. Patrick's Day, I've been listening to Green Day all day. Well, I haven't heard any music, but I did do a live Green Day live stream, so I'm happy with that. All right, that's... I don't want to fight another one of those. I really don't. Dashers are fine. It's those things. I know exactly what I can do. Maybe, actually. Let's give it a shot. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? No. He's confusing. If he starts rolling, you'll be in trouble. This is working out perfectly, blockhead. Oh, I like this weapon. Oh, Steve. I gotta remember Steve. Map. And probably a mimic. No? A bomb. Alright, I'll get that later. Let's go... Water is up that way. Let's go up for the water first. And then come back down. And then... switch characters, I think. So I got a character that can... Can I... Oh, wrong button. That was a really wrong button. I can get him with a single shot. You can! He's a bit cute, don't you think? Really? Really? Steve? Alright, allies, me. There we go. Now we're talking. A key for that wall over there. Okay, well. I need to have my character out so I can continue to open up the Atlas. But then I need that awesome driving for taking out those roller things that literally made me use up all my bread almost. Have you seen a baby bat? They're adorable. You know what? I'm going to probably agree. But we're not talking about baby Bruce Wayne, are we? We're talking about actual bats. You gotta let me know what we're talking about. There's more water up there. Do I have enough time or should I run for the water and then come back down? Wrong thing. Allies down. Awesome. That's so awesome. There we go. What's here? Dasher, did you eat breakfast? If not, you'll have a long, painful day. You'll be in trouble if he chases you. I'm thinking about hair. What? Do you think this looks good on me? Steve, not now, I'm in the middle of something. Oh. Anyway, I gotta get myself out again and get that treasure chest. Actual bats. Brucey was probably one of those babies. That skull. Okay. Oh, it's a weapon instead of allies again. Oh, I gotta feed. I gotta feed my awesome best friend. 8 defense. Draven's increased by 7 defense. Nice. Now she's got some defense. Lara's house, or Laura. I wasn't really paying attention. I just saw an L. It's locked, but I'm going to guess it by guessing a curse! Failed! It exploded. Perfect! And now I try again. Try again. And then I guess it, and I guess explosion, and bam. Sword! Oh, my Samshir. I like that weapon. Alright, I gotta actually run back up because I lost health. Okay. I mean, some people probably would think bats are cute, and some people will think bats are not cute, right? It's like a 50-50 there. Me, I don't mind them, so I assume everything's cute. I'll just go with that, and then I stay neutral. As neutral as possible. Recover health and thirst tier. Yes, yes. Alright. We're moving all the ways back. And then I gotta run all the ways back again. Grab the water, because I went, like, technically the wrong way. But I got the map, so, and the magic, so maybe I went the correct way. But see those roly dudes, though, I gotta literally switch my character. She seems to be very effective against them, with Steve, of course. Skeleton, roller thing, and a bat, really? That bat's slowly coming after me, ain't he? Stay there, bat. Yes, he's kind of locked in there. Master Jacket, why do you have to be a thing? Oh, you didn't like that, didn't you? Oh, I don't know what I'm doing, but it's fun! Ah! This is actually working very well. Ah! Take that. Ah! I like my feet when I walk backwards. Bam! I mean, that felt really cool. Anyway, I'm glad I figured that. Remembered to do that move. Charge longer. 11. 13, okay. She hits really hard. And she seems to be faster than me. Maybe. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe we run the same speed? Yay, revival powder! I should have bought it the first time when I was talking about it. Then I wouldn't have got smushed. Smushed is the word of the day. What happened? By the way, how are you doing? Oh, I'm doing great. Oh, no, he's moving. I didn't think he was going to move. 5? I got a rock. Ragnarok's a jazzy name, huh? Let's dance. Alright, what? Alright. This enemy, this is Steve, and the names. I like it. So I'm going to be doing this a lot, aren't I? Dran's windmill. I got Dran's blade, too. So that means it's a windmill I'm making? Alnet's house. And I got Alnet's baby brother. Be a roly. Perfect. Ghost. No, you did not. Perfect. Should I revive her weapon now? I think so. Nah. I'm not getting a whole lot of gold in this game, though. I've noticed that business. Bench. Well, I got everything else again. And I gotta run all the way back to where I was. Is there a way to... Is there like a speed? Oh, right, there's the wing. That does make you run faster. But what I have to do is probably run by the door, grab the water, and then run back so I can have the most amount of water. Funny. Is the map like... Well, I guess the map's okay. And I could make my logo a little bigger. Huh. I may end up doing that later. Did I move it for some other reason? Maybe. Perfect. Didn't even see it happen. We're leaving. No way are we staying down there. A long load? Why? Don't be doing that to me. Duran's windmill is huge! Okay. Big and spinny, maybe a bone? Don't touch or it'll burn you. Big and pointy. Something written on a plate. Okay, well, I don't know what that is. Owl net. Hag. A hag who tells fortunes. Oh, she's by herself. Oh, I was at Owl net's house. My bad. Four-legged and shaggy. A dog. Has a big sister who's a great chef. A versatile girl. Boom. Okay, there we go. Hag's house. I put the hag's house here. And no treasures yet. I think this is the hag's house. Oh, of course it is. Hi! Oh, it's you, Heavens. You startled me. I walked through your front door and you saw me. Hi. What did you say? You get this old, your hearing goes. Okay, how should I rebuild? An itsy bitsy amount of magic is in Duran's windmill. It's strange, but if you stand near it, you'll feel full of energy. I like my house in front of Duran's windmill blades, all right? And isn't it odd that with all that's been going on, Duran hasn't done anything? It really is odd. Something's probably happened to Duran, too. Heavens, please save Duran. That is my request. I guess I have two requests then, don't I? That's fine. What will happen when I build it? What can this old lady do for you? Let's see. I can keep your belongings if you don't want to carry with you. Really? Let's get her house done. What do you need? Let's see. I like a bench outside so I can sit in the sun and the jars. I'd like them displayed outside, too. Jars? I don't have any jars. Darn. She can store my items for me that I don't want. Oh, cool. All right. Convenient. Something added to then used. A jar. Sitting. A bench. Alright, where's Alnet's house at? I don't even have it built yet. What a rebel. Alright, This is not good. The town is not going to stay like this. I have to put her house in front of the windmill. There's a way to, like, build the town so that it kind of works out. But I'm just putting things here so I can just... So I can just go to the places and and talk to people for now. Tasty water. And prickly. And it's daytime. Morning. Yay! Yay for morning. Door. Door. That's a huge door. Mimi? Fruit of Eden? Gourd. Oh my goodness! Those are the things I want! That's the things! Square. Okay, so... Fruit of Eden. Incredibly delicious fruit. Increases max health value. You can give it to her, me or her. I'm the one who doesn't really want to die, so me. By 10. And the gourd increases max value of thirst meter, which is 3 out of 4. 4 out of 4. Yeah, it's awesome! That's the stuff I'm looking for. I want a million of these. I want to max out all of that stuff. House? Door? I went to their barn. Where's their door, then? Upstairs. Oh, I need, like, stairs or something. Well, I hope that the baby brother will be fine. You know what? Probably it'll be alright. I gotta buy stuff. I gotta remember to buy stuff now. Store. I got plenty of water and kind of plenty much of food. One poison, one stamina drink. I need repair powders and... And that's all I can afford. Oh, the zero with the white box beside it. That must be my storage. I guess? Sure, let's go with that. Why not? Because I don't know. Do you have treasure for me? You do. Fluffy donut. Magical power plus 3? Fire? Thunder? There's a lot of stuff in here! Up the stairs now, I guess? Wind? All the elements. Holy. That's cool. That's awesome! There's probably maybe more to this windmill than I think. Is that a door too? Sweet! Alright, cool. I'm glad I went in there. I almost forgot to do that. What else have I not done or done? Done. Lara's house. I didn't even put that out yet. Okay. Auntie with a small daughter and a little fireball. Okay. Is she an elemental mage? Another gourd. That's an extra water. That is gonna help so much. Tasty water. Power up powder. This is awesome. I got like more than enough things that I need now. Now I don't have to really worry about water too much. Heaven's favorite increases Heaven's defense. Another 7. I think we're getting better. A lot stronger in like a hurry. Sweet. Alright, now where am I going? Is there anything else I can do? Probably not. Let's go. One more time into another cave. After I save. Because I'm brave. And not a knave. Done. Let's go. Divine Beast Cave, basement number what? I didn't even check what floor I'm on. I'm just going. I'm just basement number 11. We're still playing. Limited zone. Due to mysterious force, Draven was summoned. No other character is able to. Oh, what? What is this? A dragon. Looks like he's still a baby. Help. Ah! Alright, that's unpleasant for me. All the way. Okay, okay. We have dragons! Why? Why has this happened? More dragons! Ah, okay. We got this. Just don't panic. Another dragon. Okay, then. This is terrifying. Ooh, money. Psych! Wait, if a fireball... Exactly, if a fireball fires when I'm in a cutscene, do I get hit by it? Oh, that sucked. It already happened, so whatever. All right, full health. What is this? Pumped up with energy. This sucks. I need to attack this dragon. Oh, I'm not pumped up with energy anymore. The metal jacket was what? What, what? You've picked up that outfit at the... Oh, you're talking about the metal jacket. Okay. This... is un... Why are they all glowing? Generates sticky goo from its gills and its tummy. Ah, oh, he's gross. He's dead. If you run into him, he'll smash you with his tummy. Oh, I know that. That was unpleasant. Okay, I know what I must do. I gotta get all these treasure chests. Slowly pick out which enemy I think possibly has the thing for me, but there's a treasure chest that I missed already. All the enemies have stamina power to them, so that means if I get hit, they hit extra. Okay, this way. No, this is not where I wanted to go at all. Okay, don't attack me, please. All right, let's get the treasure chest and leave. This is a terrible floor. This is mean. This is bad. This is not what I needed right now at the end of this antidote drink. If you use me, I won't have to grab him. See, I'm vital. It's cake, it's cake. Please drop the thing that I need. He didn't. Alright, what else is up here? Alright, I'll take you out too. Go for it. Hey, the head, the head. Oh, wait, I can attack. Wait, I can probably change my attacks, can't I? They're not dropping. He moves awkwardly. Let's abuse that. This guy's a heavy hitter. Dragon Breath needs some mouthwash. Draven, don't let me get burned. Compared to him, I'm so tiny. Dragon Envy. He's vulnerable to ice. Oh. I wonder what I'll look like. Oh, what? Alright, ice, ice, ice. I got ice. This button. What happened? That did nothing! Alright, that's unfortunate. Oh, thank goodness I could dodge. I need water. I need water. This is bad. Everything's going out of control. I want to try the ice thing again. Hopefully this time I hit him. No. No. There we go. Thank you. That was bad. He moves awkwardly, yet I got picked off. Food. She cannot die on me. There we go. Heads up. What does that mean? I threw an item. Okay, well, I killed an enemy with an item. That's an awesome trophy. Okay, but I still... Okay, I'm gonna skip all of these. Oh no. Oh, nice dodge. Okay, one treasure chest down here. No, two. This way. I don't remember doing this, so that means... I know I made it past this place, though. Oh, they're all powered up. He could be a Heluva linebacker. Oh, if I hold long enough and don't fire, I think she quits. Good, actually. Stamina drink, I might use that. Please. Please, no. Okay, good. There's one more enemy, and I had to jump over here for this one. Let's try to... Dragon Slayer, that was crazy. Alright, let's fire more bombs at these enemies. Let's get two dragons to line up and then blow them up that way. That was cool. I didn't know how I'd never used items before on this game because the way I played, I never would have used items. Fired and hit myself with it. That was hilarious. Alright, now I got one more ice thingy. I might as well just use it. No, you know what? Bombs seem pretty cheap and fun. But this time I'm gonna stay away. That's better. The ice didn't seem to work, like, very well. Oh, there is health down there. I'm running out of items, though. Health and water. So this enemy down here has the key that I'm looking for, or do I already have the key? Nope. Okay. Please tell me I already have the key, because if not, we could be in trouble to take out those dragons. Oh, it's the skeleton thing. Maybe so. Are you telling me Steve was already upgraded and I could have... I'm back, was making pizza. Welcome back, Dory. Steve is now plus one Steve. So that's good news. I will attack this. This is gonna take a while for me to win this. Steve is taking extreme damage. All right, it's time. It's time for Steve. I gotta take out these dragons with my weapons, though, now. This is where it gets fun. I can't aim for his head, can't I? Seven. When he's close, I hit with seven. Oh no. Ooh, okay. That was a bit dangerous. You're joking me. I have to kill this one here. This is the one that has the item. A baby dragon. Not this time. Yeah, that's my luck. There, do you see what I mean by my bad luck? It's toothless. I already got hit. I don't even want to know what happens when they hit me with a fireball. I don't even want to know. Those items help though, but okay, that's me. That's my luck in a nutshell right there. The last dragon in the entire level. Let's leave. That's enough of that. I need to buy a whole bunch of repair powders now. Did I even get any gold? I did, okay. I need at least two every time. Oh, I don't have very much food either. There we go. Oh, I got cheese. I forgot that cheese is food. Okay. I didn't get any Atlas stuff. Okay. Either way, you know what? What I should do? I'm going to save now. Only because, like, I think I'm going to need to... What's the word? I'm going to fool around with this place. Oops. Can I remove these? So my house is actually the correct way. Alrighty, move. He wants to be between a whole bunch of businesses. Or houses, at least. Can I move these back? I can. So why couldn't I... Oh, no. Oh, okay. That was me being silly. Done. Okay. There. The hag's house wants to face the windmill. I'm just gonna move them like this for now. I'll make the windmill face this way. And, the pond... Oop, I hit the wrong button. I think they're happy where they're at, near the windmill. Paige's house, the hag's house. Really? I could do that? Who is the one that wants to fish? Paige's dad, right? I hope this is gonna work. Either way, I'm gonna just, like, try to get, like, some of these places close to where I need them to be now. This. Whoops. Whoops, remove. I forget what I did in this place. Done? Wait, I could put a tree here? Lies, okay. It's gonna be a cluster of trees over here. There you go. Done, for now. 74 complete. Calculating kindness. What do you mean, calculating kindness? I don't even have it done yet. Collection, complete, and request is 50. I'll have him probably better once I get him moved closer to the pond. I don't know. Either way, awesome. I'm happy with this for now. What a strange... Macho's house got the double stack. Okay, I'll remember that. Anyway, we're here. I gotta stop time because time flies by so quickly in this game. So if I go into warp mode, time doesn't move. So that's what I will do. So that's... there you go. That's, I'm now the hand pointing down. That's me. Either way, I gotta do more. I had to restart this episode. So the time technically isn't on time. And I remembered. More. We're gonna do more. One more run. One more run down through. Let's do this. I was actually gonna call it and I was like, yeah, good. Glad I remembered. Let's make a full episode out of this. Divine Beast Cave. Once again, basement 12, 0 of 8. Oh, whoa, this is a full-fledged floor. Let's get all of them without dying. I'll try to plan that. ...20 attack, 30 endurance, 70 speed, and 6 MP. That is a sweet weapon! Yeah, let's try to get my dagger up stronger. Really? That's unfortunate. Why do I off-lock every time I attack? Oh no! I didn't even see him there. He almost got me. No, no, no. Please stop rolling. Please stop rolling. I need him to stop. Oh, thank goodness. He almost got me. Switch to my awesome, awesome ally. Done. Okay, now I can fight those skeletons again. That was dangerous. I'm glad I managed to run away from that. There you go, that's the one I want. to... Gotta stop. Okay. Repair. 44 to 72. Awesome. 7 gold. That's not very much. Weapons. Thunder. Customize. Thunder and flying, not stone. Whatever, I'll equip it and try to take up this thing. A new weapon! 2 hits. You're joking me. What? I need this weapon upgraded. Alnet. Wow, I got myself the stone killing weapon. And it's not even actually a stone killing weapon. Alright, let's see what the treasure chest this has to offer. It's lock. It's a curse! Ah, darn it. Alright, it's an explosion, of course. Yeah! Bone rapier. That is the one for undead killing. I'm gonna go down, because I'm hoping... Oh, it turns left and right. Door. Please. Be a dead end. It's got a skull, and I don't have the skull key. Alright, well, I've made it to, like, the deadest of dead ends. But we're getting all of this done. I hope there's water in this place. That's all I really hope for, really. Well, what do you think of this game? Because it's pretty much this. This is it. The dungeons will change. Wow, 2 revival powders, really? You're gonna be that nice? Oh, I missed on the first- oh, water! On the first swing? Please grab that awesome water. The game loads up something sometimes. It looks like an enemy. It's just a little flicker off to the corner of the screen. Side, left or right. And I keep thinking I'm being attacked from time to time. Or maybe I'm seeing things, who knows. Hopefully you see it too. There's the skull key. I got my water, I might as well go back for it now. And there's my map. And there's water down here too. Okay, you know what? No. We're gonna go back. We're gonna go the way we're going. We're gonna continue on. Keep her in case of just roly characters. Why is it never the normal skeletons? Ice? Customize. Oh, it doesn't have undead. It's just an ice weapon with major SP. I didn't equip it. Nice. That worked out perfectly. Oh, okay. We're switching back. He's confusing. Awesome. Done. A normal enemy. Wrong person. I deserve that. Is there like a backflip button? There probably is. I'm just not utilizing it. Because if there's like a dodge button, I could probably dodge more. Just saying. that almost broke my weapon. Let's get rid of that weapon. That was very close. I gotta watch out for that. That's like twice I almost took out my wonderful weapons. Another fence. Mage Slayer. It's a face onto it. Okay. Awesome. That's nice when that happens. A lamp. And one treasure chest. Three enemies, two more atlas. Oh, another big treasure chest. Oh, what? What do I do? A king mimic. Wow, this is crazy. Oh, a big treasure chest was a mimic? Are you kidding me? Oh. Oh, I don't know if I've ever ran into one of those before. Little Draven. I almost expect her to do a little magic girl twirl when she shoots her. She did do a magic girl twirl when she appeared in human form for the first time. That did happen. Yeah, I'm not even gonna let her done doing her. For flying thing until I'm ready. There you go. Water. I gotta remember to do that for both characters now. Let's go! Unlock the door. Leave. So Draven is a mage character in LOL. League of Legends. This tells you how much I've played that game. There you are. A bat. I don't see anything else. Okay. I missed again. So let's try it one more time. There we go. Other enemies. Another bat. Another one of those. Let's go for the bat first. Really? He's not attacking? All right, fine. Repair powder it is. I almost got this weapon done to plus 6. I missed. Oh, awesome. Wow. Why can't I hit this guy? There we go. That's what I wanted to do the first 8 times. Finally. Alright, cool. SoCal Kyle. You managed to create a cherry model. The little wiki says he's a marksman. Range combateer. Alright, well, I said it was a female name. You know, that's fine. It's the name is now the name. I got the urn. That means I can finally store my items. Premium chicken acquired. Okay. That's a long run. Let's just leave. Yeah. It's not a cute cat girl. It's a A marksman range combateer. Either way, cool. I'll remember to name it Boots if I ever get the chance to play this game. I'll name her Boots. There we go, that's a full episode, and I'm gonna finish off all of this stuff too while I'm at it. More trees. I'll leave the trees be for now, actually. There's an event at the windmill. Really? What happened? This windmill has magical powers! There's a treasure chest waiting for me in there. And here. Horned key. Attack plus two. Well, I've already looted this before, and now there's more treasure. I mean, this is best windmill ever. I remember going to another windmill and there's a whole bunch of treasure chests, but this one has a lot of treasure chests. And I can't leave it out of the store still. Alright, I got a key. That must be the key to the super secret ultra dungeon boss. That's what I think it is. Now, around, because there's probably fish candy. Defense! For Draven. Alright, cool. Done. That one's done. Now I gotta find Alnet's house. And stairs, okay. So, Alnet is the two-story one. Okay. And I can finally get up there now. Alright, cool. Run around for treasure. Awesome. So, Cal. Oh, I'm gonna just call you Kyle, because that is actually your name. Welcome, by the way. Wait, she's the cook. Right. What? Doesn't look like you can climb up. Wait, what? Okay, but she can. Plant Buster. Dino Slayer. Oh, that's why I couldn't talk to her. Oh, it's you, Heavens. So, were you okay? I was locked inside some weird thing, but I don't really remember much. Anyway, good to know we're both safe. How should I rebuild? You know, those muscle brothers. Just not my type. Alright, I gotta move her really far away from them. Really? What will happen when it's done? Oh, once you helped Uncle Pike move into his new house, he gave me this, but I don't really use it. I can't throw it in the garbage, so I'll give it to you. How's that? Rebuild. I'd like a lamp at the front door. It gets dark and scary at night, and I need the other person to tell me what they want. But they're not here, so now I gotta find them. A lamp and something else. We're doing this. This is going to be a full-fledged... Oh, there you are. Carl? Hey, Evans, bro. You're in one piece. I thought you were dead. Thanks, Carl. How? I don't know. Oh, what will happen? Ask my sister. Alright, how to rebuild your house? I'd like my storage cabin with my treasures inside. Back again. Got it. That's easy. That's so easy, I can't do that. Alright, I do have a lamp, though. Convenient for storing things. That jar is for later. Hag's house. Convenient for storing things. I need two storage things and a jar. Alright, she's almost done. I need two storage things and probably a dog. And that'll be another floor, and then possibly another floor for Super Boss. And I got no characters for Lara, so another floor with eight? No, or nine. Usually when you drop things off, you get treasure chests that pop up out of nowheres. Okay, a four-legged scraggy animal. Maybe it's not a doggy. Maybe it's a huger animal. Like, what animal is scraggy, though? Like, I was gonna say a cow or a horse, but they're not usually scraggy, are they? Maybe a buffalo. I don't see the storage area either. Okay. Cool, we're leaving. Yeah. Oh, because it didn't add a storage area. Silly me. Alright, done, done. Right, the hag's house. Near the jars, there should be treasure. Yeah. Another gourd. Awesome. I could either make my character live forever, or I could give her one water at least, and that'll get her to four, and she'll also live for quite a while. It depends. I don't know how to really go about that. Can I store... Ooh. Repair powder. Awesome. That wasn't there before. Hello. Alright, she's... Well, I gotta rebuild her house. The thing. Alright, I still need one more thing. Then I can drop off items. What else? There's like roads or something I got. Trees. And a road. That's almost everyone's house covered. She is far away as she can possibly be. There we go. Right there. Right there's where I wanted that tree. A tree at the end of the road. That's just craziness. Either way, back out. I still have 50. Yeah, it's good. The cave's tough lately. Heavens. So they're happy. They are happy. Speed plus 3? I gotta get everyone as happy as possible, but I don't have all the items and stuff yet. Fruit of Eden. Oh my goodness, more health. Yay! Sherry, congrats on level 6! This city building element is reminding me of the first ActRaiser. What is ActRaiser? Ooh. I want to know what that game is, too. There's so many things I'm going to learn tonight. I got to ask all these questions. Repair powder. Oh my goodness. All these awesome items. I thought I need to buy so much stuff, but Paige. How should I rebuild? I don't know. You better ask my dad about that. And he's not down here. I was wanting to ask him if he's happy where he's at, but maybe not. I think I need to move this house closer to the pond, or move the pond. Can I do that? Can I make the river match into the pond? No, okay. Maybe I could put the water right around the windmill and move these around as well. Who knows? Either way, is he close by now? There you are. Treasure? Undead Buster? There's so many treasures that's reappearing. Alright, how should I rebuild? Wow, heavens, fishing is great. You should try fishing too. You know what? That's probably exactly where I needed to move that. It needs to be that close. Yeah, 62% now. Okay, he's happy. The old hag, she's probably happy. Because all she wants is her facing the giant windmill. Itsy bitsy more magic as well. In front of Dran's windmill blades. Oh, I thought I had you in front of those. Do I not? She must mean like right in front. Maybe. Maybe I'm onto something. We'll find out. I do remember doing something like this before. But, we'll see what I figure out. Because this is, like, not looking very square. Cool. Either way. Now let's see how happy she is. Because I know if we get the thing... I had this village to 100%, so I know I made it through the first cave. Maybe that's not the front I have it. Maybe I have the back. Wouldn't that be funny? Let's take a look at this. Let's see. That is in front of the windmill blades. No, that's totally the front. If this is the front, I'm going to laugh. I think she's all right, though. I think so. You. That's too funny. SNES side-scrolling fighter RPG sim kind of game. I'd say the first since the sequel only focused on side-scrolling fighting aspect. Well, that's awesome. I think that's pretty cool. More cheese. Yes, excellent. Allnet's always the best cook. Oh, I did that by accident. I forgot that he wanted to be near Allnet. Where is Allnet at? Hag, Paige, Laura, Allnet. I actually have it close enough. Wow, that's fortunate. And she wanted to be far away from those goons. And I'm pretty sure she is. You know, those muscle brothers, just not my type. I think I got it, though. I may have to move her further away. I do not know. But we'll try to get the rest of the stuff. Maybe that's what I need. Oh, no, I gotta probably buy a whole bunch of junk. Square that. I gotta feed her. I got water. Completely restores health. And I got a bunch of cheese. A little bit of antidote. I got things to make myself stronger. Two repairs. Two revives. A key to enter Dran's room. Ooh, scary. Okay, well, you know what? I think we're almost... I'm also just buy another one. Auto repair powder. Set as an active item, auto repairs weapons with before they break. That's kind of cool. Too bad it costs 200. Does it automatically? Does it stay there, or does it? Or is it like this one, the stand-in powder that I used over and over again? No, it's only if my character gets exhausted. That's what happens, maybe. All right. Either way, I think we're good for a bit, maybe. We're good. All right, if I stay out there, the time flies by super fast. So, I say, now we got ourselves an episode. So, I was paying attention to the time. So, this has been quite the St. Patrick's Day. Yeah, I'm dating it, but it was, I learned a lot. The proverbs were nice. Cherry, the one that you said was still the funniest one to this day. That one was a good one. And yeah, and I got flattened by a tadpole. I mean, I can't ask for a better live stream day than this. So I guess it's the weekend, which means I get to do some inside and start grinding on more Final Fantasy X and hopefully have that game mastered one of these weeks, one of these months, however long it takes to get that done. I'm getting it done. Well, I'm putting that game down and putting it away forever after this. And I think I may have learned a life lesson on Final Fantasy X, which is let's not go for master games, especially while trying to do a live stream channel. Yeah, that's cool that I can like try. I'll be mastering Final Fantasy X, but I've been playing Final Fantasy X for a very long time, and I'm not even throwing out episodes every weekend like I want to, because it's just pure fighting. There's like nothing I can do for excitement. And sure, I can do a live stream and just fight and maybe talk, but there's like absolutely like that's it. Like what you're watching is probably won't be too enjoyable. So I've saved you from that, and just I've been grinding, just off live. Either way, I still got plenty of games to play while trying to get Final Fantasy X done, and you can still join me for the chill stream since it won't be an official thing to YouTube, but I'll probably do a chill stream of Final Fantasy X. And if no one shows up within whatever, then I'll just end and I'll just start focusing and grinding on it. I do wish to live stream more, but Final Fantasy X, now that I've started it, I'm getting it done. That's just, that's the attitude. I'm putting the foot down that I'm getting that game done no matter what first. And then I can think about other games in the future where I don't need to master them. There's no games, like I've already got a KO in this game and stuff, so this game's already not masterable. Basically to me, but like it doesn't matter anymore. What happens is what happens, and that's just what I've learned. So yeah, it's been fun learning all of this new stuff, new experiences, and I hope you're enjoying, and I know I am, and I can hope I can keep on doing what I'm doing, keep putting out all these games, and for your enjoyment, I hope as well. So either way, enough rambling, Heaven's Army. You've rambled every time you get to an end. Either way, hopefully I'll chat more next episode. So thanks everybody for showing up and watching, and seriously, if you like what I'm doing, hit those buttons, you know what they do by now, and I will see you all in the next episode. Take care.